Your hand hurt?
Yeah.
It'll hurt when you take a bath.
Probably so. Nagisa.
Yes.
Will you marry me? Are you sure?
For as long as we've been together, I've known you were the only one. I mean it.
Even if I'm like this? Even though I'm so pathetic?
It's fine. I'm pathetic too. But I think if we're together, we can grow stronger.
Then you'll stay with me.
Yes. Of course I'll stay with you. No matter what happens, forever and ever.
Were you searching for it all this time?
Mm-hmm.
I see. Yushio, I'm sorry to have to say this, but we may not be able to find it. We've done everything we can. All I can do now is buy you a new one, okay?
But that was the only one.
No, there was a whole bunch of them at the store.
But that's the one you picked out. This is a robot you bought me.
Huh?
That was the first time, Daddy.
Yushio. You've been lonely, huh?
Uh-huh.
Did you have a fun trip, even though you were with a mean guy like me? I see. Yushio, can I? Is it okay if I stay with you? I know that I've been a bad daddy for a long time. But from now on, I want to work hard to take care of you, Yushio. So even if it's tough, is it okay if I stay with you?
Mm-hmm.
You really mean it?
I want you to stay.
Thank you.
But I'm still sad because I lost something I can't get back. Daddy? I don't have to hold it in anymore, right? Just like you said on the train, right? Because tonight she told me the only times I can cry are when I'm in the bathroom or when I'm in Daddy's arms.
Granddaughter, Yushio.
Oh.
Nice to meet you, Grandpa.
Nice to meet you.
Have you been at home all this time?
No.
I went and saw Grandma just the other day.
Oh?
Yushio and I took a trip up north and I spoke to her then. Do you remember the place? You took me there once when I was little. Grandma told me all sorts of things. About me and you when I was growing up. It made me realize how difficult it must have been for you. It also brought back a lot of memories. Listen, Dad. You must be tired, right?
Huh?
Don't you think it's finally time you took a vacation? Why don't you go back to your hometown? Grandma's waiting for you. At the place where you took my hand and decided to raise me on your own all those years ago. You've worked hard enough, Dad. You've done more than enough for me. You can rest now. You can finally go back home. Go and spend some time with your mother, okay?
Are you sure? It's all right now.
Is what all right?
Have I done everything I need to do yet?
Listen, you sacrificed everything you had to raise me. How can you even ask me a question like that? You gave up your whole life for a worthless son like me. And in all that time, I never even thought to thank you. You've done enough, okay?
Oh, I see. My work was already done. And I never even realized it. That's wonderful. What a relief. It's over.
You're all packed. You've got a change of clothes, and I gave you a little money just in case.
Thank you. That means a lot.
I'll give Grandma a call soon to let her know that you're coming. Just be careful not to lose your bag along the way.
Okay. I'll be careful.
Don't worry. I'll take care of the house. I'll clear up your debt, too.
All right. Thank you.
Yushio, hey. Say goodbye to Grandpa, okay?
Bye-bye. See you, Grandpa.
Bye-bye. Well, this is it. Thanks again.
You gotta take good care of yourself, okay?
Yeah.
And don't drink too much.
Yeah. Tomoya, look, I brought some candy.
Don't smoke too much either, okay?
Yeah. Sorry, but Dad has to go back to work now. Try not to spoil your dinner.
Live a long and healthy life.
I'm sorry I have to leave you alone so much.
Someday I'll repay all the kindness you've shown me.
I'll be a good boy. I'll make you dinner when I come home, all right?
I'll do whatever it takes, okay?
Then we can eat together. Right, Tomoya? Come on now, why are you crying?
I'm sorry, Yushio. Don't worry about me, I'm fine. Dad? Thank you for everything.
Sure.
Do you like watching the snow fall, Yushio?
Yeah. Yeah? You like watching it too?
Yeah, I... Yeah, Daddy likes it too. Can you walk, Yoshio? You want to take a break? Let's take a cab before the snow starts getting worse. Let me carry you.
I'm fine.
Yoshio!
Daddy.
I'm right here. What is it?
Did we make it? Are we on the train yet?
Yeah. We made it on the train.
It's dark. Is it night?
It sure is. It's getting late.
Oh. Daddy?
Hmm?
I love you.
Yeah. Daddy loves you too, Yoshio, very much.
Help her! Nagisa!